promise you, got your eyes. Got your trippy on them private jets, taking trips. Come back at 6, wake me and your child. And it won't lay today. Make me wonder who you might have been playing with. What's up YouTube, it's your girl Nicole back with another video, and today as you guys can see from the title, I am unboxing my new iPhone 15 Pro. It literally just came in the mail, but I'm so excited to go ahead and unbox this with you guys. So yeah, just keep on watching. So this is the phone. This is how it looks. It is so pretty, like just by looking at it in the box, it looks so beautiful. I did go ahead and got it in the natural titanium, so that's different. So we about to go ahead and rip off the sticker and look at the phone.
But she's still gonna hold on. It ain't safe from here, but she does it right from right. Lies, guns, drugs, violence. Lies, guns, drugs, violence. Ooh.
So this is the new phone. She is so pretty. She is like it's like a gray. It's giving very much like a gray. So that's cute and different. So my old phone, I did have the 14 Pro in the deep purple, and I upgraded to the 15 Pro, the natural titanium. So that's different. That's a big, huge difference. Comparison, they are both the same size. I will say that the camera from the 15 Pro and the 14 Pro, is the camera are more like bigger, as you guys can see. But I'm super excited. She looks so cute. I love it already. But we about to go ahead and turn her on. Ooh, y'all. It just said the hello. We better go ahead and set it up. It's just telling me that I have to use my other phone to scan the little circle. Yeah, I'm super excited. Ooh. I've been waiting for this phone. And one thing about me, I know I didn't have to upgrade because the 14 Pro is still in good condition and everything is still good on that phone. But one thing about me, I like to upgrade my phone like every year. So yeah. Right now I'm just transferring my number over to the new phone. So that's gonna take a little minute. So right now it's updating the new software. And I know that's gonna take a little minute. So whenever that get done, then I'll come back to you guys. So while my phone is still updating the new software, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys what comes in the box.
So now it comes the new charger. It's the USB-C charger. This is new. So it looks like this. Both ends look like this. So that's different from this iPhone. And then it also comes with the manual. And then it comes with like few information and a sticker, of course. So it just got done updating the new software. So now I'm about to go ahead and set it up. So now it's asking me if I want to transfer everything over or if I don't want to transfer nothing. Yeah, I'm scared. I'm scared because I want my messages to come over to this phone. Like, I don't want my app because I want to start over with my apps. But I want my messages to come on here. My messages and my photos. So let me see. I'm gonna just put not transfer anything, and if anything, then I'll just restart it again. So right now it's signing in. So finger crossed that my messages and my photos come over to this phone. Cause if not, then I'm gonna be really, really upset, and then I'm gonna have to just reset the whole phone again. So something new on the new iPhone is that over here on the side where you silent the phone is now an action button. So all you gotta do is just click on it and then it'll just do like an action button. So right now, I think I'm gonna just put for camera. So I'm gonna put it on camera for right now. It didn't transfer my messages over, so I think I'm gonna have to restart it again and figure that out. So I'm gonna figure this out and then I'll be back. So I'm back and I finally figured out everything that I had to do so I can have my messages and my photo, and then it transferred all my app, but I'm fine with that. So yeah, this is how it looks. Some of my apps are still loading, so that's gonna take a little while. But yeah, that's everything for this video. And I did go ahead and change my wallpaper. I just put like this Halloween spooky wallpaper. So cute. I love it. And also, I do want to mention, this phone feels way more lighter than the 14 Pro. So yeah, it's a big difference. This one is more lighter. This one is like more heavier. So yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know. Super excited with my new phone. She is so pretty. I do not have a screen protector or case, but I think I'm gonna put my old case on to see if it fit. Let me see. Yeah, it fit. So the 14 Pro and the 15 Pro cases, they fit. It fit perfectly. But I am gonna buy a phone case and I'm gonna get a new screen protector for this phone. So whenever I do get that, then I'll probably like show you guys in another video or something. So yeah, that is all for this unboxing of my new iPhone 15 Pro. I'm super, super, super excited. And if you guys like this video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on that post notification bell to be notified whenever your girl upload a new video. And if you guys like to see any other type of video, make sure you guys leave it in the comment down below. I love you guys, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.